Today, I want to show you how I keep a healthy dessert on hand at all times. The secret? Frozen bananas. With just a handful of ingredients, you can have fresh and delicious dessert that is guilt-free and easy to prepare. Frozen banana cream is on our menu today, and I promise, once you experience its quick prep time and refreshing flavors, it's going to be a regular sweet treat in your home too. Let me show you how. You'll need 2 medium bananas, about 2 tablespoons of non-fat milk or other milk substitute, an 8 teaspoon ground nutmeg, 2 tablespoons chopped, unsalted, dry roasted peanuts, which is a great addition, but it's definitely not necessary, 3/4 cup fresh raspberries, and 1/2 cup of fresh blueberries. You're gonna start by lining a baking pan with parchment paper, peel and slice your bananas, and place on the pan. Freeze for at least 2 hours. After your bananas are frozen, place them into a food processor. You'll continue processing and gradually add in the milk. Your mixture should start to become smooth and creamy, but if not, keep adding more liquid until it starts to look like soft serve ice cream. Next, transfer the banana mixture to a medium bowl, stir in the peanuts and nutmeg. And our last step is to divide this mixture into 4 bowls and add the fresh berries. You can also save for later by placing your banana mixture in a loaf pan. Allow a couple hours to freeze, then scoop and enjoy. Thanks for watching today. We'll see you soon for more Fresh Dish Foodie.